The illustration represents a map, considerably simplified for our purposes, of a certain district. The circles are towns and villages, and the lines roads.
Can you show how five motorcyclists can go from A to A? From B to B. From C to C. From D to D. From E to E, respectively. Without one ever crossing the track. Or going along the same road as another.